this is. Now today we're at the Nairobi National Museum exploring Kenya's cultural and natural history. Now behind me is one of the two only in the world whole fossilized human remains, and that is what Kenya is famous for. The National Museum of Kenya is celebrating its 100th year of preserving and showcasing Kenyan heritage, culture and tradition. Within these halls lies the beauty of our history. We started with the Hall of Kenya, where Jane Murage explains the motivation behind this exhibit.
And the Hall of Kenya is dedicated to highlight Kenya's unique tangible and intangible heritage. There are three themes to this Hall of Kenya. We have the theme of culture, the theme of nature, and the theme of history.
Perhaps the most breathtaking piece in the hall is the gourds of Kenya. The gourd is a universal Kenyan tool used by all tribes. Thus, the aptly named theme, Uniting in Diversity. Perhaps another eye-catching piece is the sabut, made from monkey fur. It was once rumored that Mzee Jomo Kenyatta wore a similar one to the Lancaster Conference. Another gem is the Turkana boy that is over 1.6 million years old. But this pales in comparison to the over 20 million year old fossils that the museum boasts. The museum holds a lot of amazing and richly historical pieces.
The siwa is made from ivory tusks, and that particular siwa was made in 1688. And that particular siwa can only be blown by a leader. It's not the kind of thing that any other person can do. And we have the theme of culture in that it's made by the Swahili community, and we have the Arabic writings there, meaning that it comes from the coastal part of Kenya, which is dominated by the Muslims.
Look at one of Kenya's most famous exports, its animals. And the museum is at the forefront of promoting and celebrating our diverse fauna.
Found this the most interesting piece in the whole gallery simply because it's beautiful. I'd like to introduce you to Ahmed of Marsabit. Now this is the only elephant in Kenya who was granted state protection, and when he died, Mzee Jomo Kenyatta said that he should be preserved for future generations, you and I. I'm Samantha, and join me next week on Art Galore for so much more.